Let's see. Take account of many people. Send them on my screen. Screen. Thank you so much for taking care of many thirsty souls this evening.
So I have a question. Joe, it's a 0.3%. What's the percentage of outreach to Bible study coming? You and Jerry did it. What's the percentage? Do you have data?
Oh, yeah.
What's the data? Child or?
Maybe around 0.3%.
23%?
We have a database. When we do outreach, we put the names in Google spreadsheet. So people can look it up later. And among those, there were some people who came to our church or started Bible studies. We have some, not too many, but I think we are maintaining. We are growing. Mm-hmm. So, there's a work of God there. So, if you don't have any more comments, maybe Sam, can you pray?
Okay. Let's read one more thing. This is good time because we studied the Mark chapter 2, chapter 1, right? Last week. And then I cannot plan any better than usually they can come. Okay? Right? So, you know what was our keyword? So, let's read Mark chapter 1, 15 and 17. Okay?
The time has come, he said.
Kingdom of God is near. Repent and believe the good news.
Come, follow me, Jesus
said, and I will reward you with riches. Okay, so we didn't plan this. We just randomly came and then last Sunday's
passage.
That's good. Good read for some. Okay, let's pray. I will make you fishers men. This is the guarantee by Jesus. We believe that. I is not me, okay? I is not David. I is Jesus, okay? Mm-hmm. Life of our sins will do that. So if you follow Jesus, you will be a fisherman.
Amen.
Guaranteed. 100%.
Amen.
Okay? So if you don't follow Jesus, you will never be a fisherman. Okay? Try on your own. Try. Please try and find out. The data is, so let's follow Jesus, okay? And then, how do you follow Jesus? The time has come, he said. The kingdom of God is here. Repent and believe goodness. We repent of our sins and believe goodness. That's it. That's part of Jesus daily, okay? Let's pray. Heavenly Father, thank you for our Lord Jesus Christ, who promised with his blood and his body that we will be a fishers of men when you follow you. And this is a guarantee by Jesus. And people say this and that. But the core issue is that we don't repent and believe the good news. We do not accept the word of God from our heart. And please help grant us a spirit of repentance and help us believe good news that Jesus will make us fishers of men.
Mm.
And this is the promise of God. Please help us to have faith to hold on to this word each day. And also that please raise us as fishers of men, guaranteed by Jesus. And this is the precious promise of Jesus. Please, thank you for use Missionary David as preciously and make the fishers of men so that many become the fishers of men. And so all of us become also fishers of men when we follow Jesus.
Mm-hmm.
I pray, yes, amen.
Amen.
And now we have lunch.
Let's thank God, Jeremiah. Please come 3 months later, that will make more clear. You will see the change.
Basement, I heard that someone is occupied.
Oh, no, we use this place. We have a table here.
Okay, right?
Yeah.
We use this space.
Yes.
We have two tables.
Ah.
Yeah.
Huh?
What kind of artistic
paper?
Hey, it's a very beautiful place. The funniest place. I should come here more often and study back with you. We love you. Too. In terms of research, you know, that's very high. Yeah. Hmm? I think it's abstract. Statistician.
It's because of their data collected.
It's one person? Oh. I think it's the rate should be lower.
Yeah.
And also the statistically, you cannot use one data. You need the Charles Gibb, he's like clockwork physics, no? He eats the breakfast 7, lunch, noon, dinner, 5. Exactly like the same time. that's not you, that's your baby talking.
I'm
sorry, I'm sorry. I'm
sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm
sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm
sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
but we learned chapter 2.
We started from what?
Guide to the roof. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. 양 입장에서는 가르치는 게 있잖아요. 가르치는 게. 가르치는 게 뭐 복음을 가르치지만 메인 메시지가 제자로 살아갈 때 중간에 뭔가 좀 빼먹고 바로 그냥 제자로 기부해서 6장 보면 그 그리스도의 초보의 도가 이제 세계와 하나님 대한 믿음과 어려움도 세례들과 구할 하나님 나라에 대해서 이렇게 그게 초보라고 그런 거에 좀 미싱된 게 있지 않나. 어떻게 생각하세요? 파워. 파워. 우리가 저 피싱을 미팅 사이트인데 파워. 어떤 파워로 이렇게 피싱을 하면 올드된 골드분스까지는 제가 조금 되는데.
제가 좀 콜드에서 핫한 걸 모르는데.
그런 것들은 거의 없잖아요.
아니, 뜨거운 침대가 왜 아니,
뭐지?
저기 비빔 나한테
네. 우리는 뭐라고 하냐면 제가 복음의 수용성이라고 말은 많이 말이
그렇게까지
말은
아니, 옛날에는 막
고추장
같이
쓰던 거 비빔 그런 거
맞잖아요,
잘
보니까
잘 먹었을 때
어떻게 돼서
그런 거 아니죠?
고추장이랑 밥 넣어먹고
아니, 이상이 괜찮았어요, 고추장만
근데 고추장하고 밥 하는 거
같아요.
마음의 준비가
안 되고
갈급하지 않으면
똑같아도
파괴들이 안 나타나요.
고추장에다 막 그거 막
주는
거예요.
미국이 선교하기에는
우리가 막 먹기 많았으면 말리는데
여러분
남자는
애매해서
막
계속 주시더라고요. 근데 지금 추수할 때가 가까웠으면 어떤 때는 추수할 때가 가까웠고 어떤 때는 지금 여기는 열심히 씨를 뿌릴 때인 것 같아요. 그리고 그 남는 자, 그 렘넌트, 스피어 렘넌트 여기 엘라이자가 찾잖아요. 그것처럼 7,000명의 스피어 렘넌트를 보내주시고 그런 데가 찾는 역사라고요. 그래서 나는 내 제자들한테 그래요. 너는 여러분들 미시간 레이크에서 찾은 하나의 다이아몬드와 같다. 그 다이아몬드 찾기 어렵잖아요. 근데 그런 사람들 있거든요. 준비된 사람들. 또 그런 사람들 만나는 것도 중요하죠. 그리고 초대교처럼 성경 역사를 미국서 기대하기 좀 어려워요. 근데 아메리카 같은 경우는 남미에서는 차이나 아프리카 인도
지난주에 안전이 다 했다
저희 거기는 또 그런 데서 또 힘들다고
하긴
힘들어요
다
들어오죠 그런 데로 위로 하나님은 참
힘을
빼하신 것 같아요 유배산 환경 저 행방하고 있지만 제장 사이요.
그 리저트는 딱 주면 좋아. 다르지만 예수님이 가장 이력을 많이 사용돼서 사실 제일 감사하고 복음 전하는 진실과의 파워에 대해서 멘팅 중이다. 그것과 같이 나타나는 생각도 사람들의 그. 아나타미나 거기에 따라서 달라지고 위트 있어야 하는 거지 바울도 나머지 왕들과
나머지
두 그냥 우리 사람들과 똑같이 복음을 처음으로 전했지만 돌아온 사람은 이제 사람들이
실제로는 어떻죠?
근데 그걸 하나님이 주시는 것 같아요 하나님이 주시는 것 같아요 우리는
벌써
그
얘기네 또
예수님의 어머니처럼 가나 결혼식에서 항아리가 다 물붓는 역사 환경을 전해 말씀 시키고 물을 와인으로 변화시킬 수 있는
So it's a gift, no?
I don't care how many, I try to get many children I can to give. So if the Holy Spirit comes anytime, they would come, you know, to give. So it's not man's work to give. So, you have to be happy that you have this capacity. As soon as I realize that, it's a gift of God. But when I go to Latin America, and I hear the cash magic movement. Yeah, strange, weird actually. Not world based. It seems a lot of things are happening. But yeah, more of prosperity gospel, you know, and they speak in power. So, and then when I look at the revelation, at the end, every people come from every nation, every culture, every language, and too numerous to count. So, we see the end, you know. So I'm very sure that there are tons of good news. So the gospel is until that, the kingdom will not come. Our job is to push in there. So. And plus, you have to be honest. No? Honest means that if you don't have a good message, nobody comes anyway.
How many people came in 10 years?
10 years?
10%?
10%?
10,000.
That doesn't mean that.
But
that doesn't mean that. So we are in the
disciples.
Who is that they go out and preach the
gospel? That number is different.
No, it's going on. So far, I think I'm here for
who went out?
Danny, Porto. He went out. He went to Europe. He can't spread the word, you know. And plus, you have to. I read the Augustine Confession. People change about 30 people. So I'm adapting Augustine and Martin. But those results will come because I think already we won. If we analyze this and that, because the wind doesn't blow here. And what can I say? I mean, that's why I think we have to be going out is very important.
We are key members.
It's not easy work, you know. I think raising disciples is like, I raise it, I try so hard, you know. And sometimes there's some side effect. So, it's a job. Anyway, no, I'm sure they're doing it. Oh, this is
very short.
I like the uranium, I suppose.
Several times.
But NIU is a bad result. It's one set. So we have to get like any 3 sets. And you can do the standard deviation.
Would you give me some statistics?
I don't have to
share your information.
I think I'm thinking about the conception.
Conception?
Yeah. Because not concept, conceive a baby. How many sperms you have to make? That, you know, if God has that, you know, and then, okay, in order to change one people, Jesus has died, you know, at infinite cost. You know. Without that, I think the world is going to start for Jesus. I think that the poison is too high. Even my chemistry research, 0.01 was my 1,000 to 1. Yeah, good data.
more than 8,000.
every day 10 hours.
We are all students. Only class grades for you.
I live in a peasant house.
Holy Spirit work first, and then you receive the teaching.
I think that's it, but the